kidney failure. I was dying in 2001 from kidney failure, and I was transplanted in 2003 and able to get back to my sports. And I participated in the U.S. Games and been a gold medalist there, and now in the World Games, now I'm a world champion.